And then I'll take my So you don't connect the arm yet. You leave it open because you need to connect the shoulder and the arm together before you connect the arm. So I'll be doing slip stitch. So for the whole arm, you do slip stitch, same as I've done with the other arm, slip stitch. And then for the back of the arm, this is the back of the arm, we'll do double crochet. So I'll show you, I'm still doing slip stitch.